Hey, hey Jax. I'm Kaylee.
I'm Callie.
And today we are going to be talking to you guys about this weekend's events. So excited because it's a lot of great ones. And be sure to comment below where you think we are today. It's a really cool spot.
Make sure you guys check out our weekend guide for more info and follow us at Stuff to Do in Jacksonville on all our socials. And let's jump right into the events.
So this Sunday, 904 Pop-Up is back. Biggest market coming to Jax Beach. It's actually going to be in the Seawalk Pavilion and Lantham Plaza this weekend. So get excited for that. There's going to be local vendors, artists, tons of food trucks. So it's a really great time. Really good to network with some locals too.
Southern Swells is having their fourth anniversary all week long. They're going to have can and bottle releases and sneak peek lineups. So grab a beer, bring some friends, and celebrate Southern Swells' fourth anniversary.
All right, if you love Disney movies like I know we do, go out for their movie night this Saturday. Disney Soul is going to be playing. This is a great event to bring your family to or the kids or go on a date on.
Vagabond is having their first bingo night of the year. It's this socially distanced event happening in the parking lot right next to it. So purchase your tickets now and enjoy a night of bingo.
Bingo. If you need some new kicks, be sure to head out to the Sneaker Fete convention happening this weekend. You can go buy, sell, trade all kinds of sneakers. There's gonna be live DJ, giveaways, a lot going on. So be sure to get your tickets.
Again, make sure you guys head to that weekend guide for more info, and we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.